Larry Magid, CBS News, Tech Talk. The court case between Apple and the FBI was resolved last week when the FBI said it was able to break into the iPhone of San Bernardino shooter Syed Farouk with the help of an undisclosed third party. But the Associated Press reports that the FBI is now assisting an Arkansas prosecutor to unlock an iPhone 6 and an iPod that belonged to two teenagers accused of murder. It's not clear if the FBI is using the same method that it apparently used to break into Farouk's phone, but it does raise the question whether the agency has newfound tools that can be used to unlock hundreds or possibly thousands of iPhones and other devices associated with cases all around the country. If the FBI can break into iPhones, then probably others can as well. So it wouldn't surprise me if security experts from Apple and other technology companies are working to make encryption even tougher. Larry Magid, CBS News.